Is it any wonder that's how it happened? Big surprise. We blew ourselves up. They say we nuked ourselves so bad the fallout in the sky never went away. Everyone who remembered what the sun looked like died 8,000 years ago. Once the plants and animals started dying out, they had to stop looking up for energy and start looking down. Geothermal, the only option. Only took them 80 centuries to scoop it all dry. And now we all live on a thin crust with a ball of hot nickel in the center. Luckily, the scientists that were left had a breakthrough. Unlimited clean energy. Too bad for them, even after the end of the world. There's still thieves and outlaws who want what doesn't belong to them.
What the fucking thing?
People like me and the kid. He can be a bit difficult sometimes, but he's still the best I know.
Drone on my ass. Looks like the party's over.
Under no circumstances can you give up the package.
Well, there's no way I'm going to jail over 50 credits for a battery.
It's not just a battery.
Citizen, please surrender the package or I will be authorized to use non-lethal force.
Open it.
What do you mean?
Open it! Twist the handle!
Oh, shit! What the hell is this thing?
Some government science project. You don't need to worry about it.
Please surrender the package or I will be authorized to use non-lethal
force.
Okay,
well, whatever it is, I'm not touching it.
Don't drop it! If it's damaged, it can level the whole continent.
And I had it on my back? Okay, I'm getting rid of this thing right now.
I'll double your pay.
Requesting authorization to use force. Request accepted.
Fine. Triple.
Happy. Charging concussive blast.
Citizen.
I'm happy.
To the slot and I'll transfer the funds.
Hang on, why didn't you tell me what I was stealing?
Why should I? I don't have to tell you anything.
Well then, I don't have to give you this.
Fine. It's infinite energy being sucked out of other dimensions.
Holy shit! Well, in that case, I bet the government would pay a pretty penny to get this little science project back.
You wouldn't dare.
A lot more than 150 credits, that's for sure.
Listen, kid. You're in over your head.
Maybe you're the one that's in over your head.
Hand it over.
What if I don't?
That's it. I've had enough. Launch the drone.
Bitter wants to rule the world instead of saving it.
Not my problem.
Hey, I don't care either. I just want to get paid, man.
All right. Just hand it over now and we'll forget about all this. You can even have half the money. 50%. The paycheck of a lifetime.
Don't look at me. That does sound really good, but how are we supposed to spend that paycheck? What's it gonna matter if the world's fucked?
Look, you can either hand it to me and be rich, or drop it in the core and kill us all. Why shouldn't you care? You're not going anywhere. You try to climb out, zap. You don't give me the core, zap. They'll be scooping your toasted guts out of the rotors down there for weeks. You're in no position to negotiate. But I know you're a businessman, like me. You don't care about anyone else as long as you have your money, right?
You know what? Screw it, I'm dead either way. So go fetch, asshole.
That's how it happened. A lot of people died that day. Turns out, whatever it wasn't a normal explosion. The fallout was gone, but the surface was fine. We looked up and saw the sky and the sun. Hell, I don't think anyone's seen that since the old world. I know the kid must have thought he was blowing us up worse than the last time, but he ended up dying so the rest of us could have a second chance. Now, don't think for a second this means I'm gonna stop doing what I do best. But if you can hear this from, you know, wherever you are, good job, kid.
Subscribe to Dust, the new sci-fi every week.